Hi and welcome to Dr. Mix. Today I'm going to show you some of the most famous TR-909 drum patterns. I will start with Inner City Good Life. This is a 121 tempo and let's play it right now.
Good life, good life, good life, good life, good life, good life, good life.
The next one is Soul to Soul, Keep on Moving. This has a tempo of 94 and a shuffle of 2. Let's listen to it. Remember it?
Keep on moving on. Keep on moving.
Now a more recent song, Daft Punk, Revolution 909, dedicated to the 909, clearly. And the tempo is 127 and the shuffle is 4. This one is Bjork Hunter at 162 BPM, zero shuffle. This is a longer pattern, so I had to program a track, and it goes like this. And then during the song, it plays with the snappy control of the snare. One of my favorites, Frankie Knuckles' The Whistle Song, at a healthy 121 BPM with a shuffle of 4. If you don't know the song, you should. Remember? If you're thinking Bob Sinclair, you're thinking the wrong person. This is Frankie Knuckles, man. And now Jeff Mills with The Bells at a ludicrous 138 pure rave. This is the basic pattern that track is built upon. Of course, this is only part of the story because the kick drum, in this case, is completely distorted, completely saturated, and it goes like... And also, there are other percussions on top of it, which makes it a little bit more bouncy than this, and also the keyboard, but the main pattern is this one. Another 121 BPM track, this is Robin S. Show Me Love. I'm sure you remember it. If you were there in the 80s, of course. A classic, Madonna's Vogue, at a 116 disco BPM. Are you singing it in your head already? In fact, what's interesting is that the whole shuffle business here is zero. I mean, it's not like it's shuffling like... No. It's straight. It's Madonna that by singing with a shuffle attitude to it contributes that groove. Which makes that snare sound a little bit late if you think in those terms, but is that shuffle game between swingy Madonna right there and straight TR-909 that creates the beauty of that groove. Now this one is pretty tricky because it's Phil Collins' Take Me Home at a tempo of 118, and this is the basic pattern on which Phil Collins plays real toms. Parting Heart at 132 BPM is Roland Garnier, the man with the red face. Notice that on this one I have linked pattern 12 and 13, which you do like this. Just so you know. This one is another classic, Faithless, God is a DJ, at a techno-ish 130 BPM. Orbital, Belfast, 125 BPM, no shuffle. Now Gorillaz, Garage Palace at 132 BPM. And this again is a combination of two patterns. And finally, at 125 BPM, Technotronic, Pump Up the Jam. Make my day, the Roland TR-909, we love it so much. We've been recording all of these patterns and you can download them. And not only that, we've also sampled this very unit sound by sound and we've made these original sounds available on different samplers. Check out this link to know more about it or watch this video.